Never alters our relationship. Yeah, this life is something I would die for. October's on, but it's looking like July 4. I just wish they let you try it first. This time I'm really going off. Fireworks.
Like July 4. Feels like a fire. Gotta go higher. Such a revelation. My sweet celebration. Light me like a rocket. Cause can't nothing stop.
How y'all doing, people? I know y'all probably can't see me that well because it's a little dark out here, and I don't even know if it's legal to ride with the light on like this the way I'm doing, but I just wanted to say hi to you people in the light. The effect that I'm giving, I think I'm doing this video in the car simply because that's where I spend most of my life now, always going somewhere. Since I got the car, thank you, Dad, I've been on the go. And gonna turn the lights off now because I don't know what effect the police are giving. Okay, right now I'm on my way to actually pick up my cousin. Nobody's in her lane, baby. Okay, Brit. On my way to get her. We're gonna go see Bad Teacher. I've seen this movie already, but the effect that they were giving, baby, was it was packed that night, and the only seats available were the ones right up front. Never had I sat there before, and baby, when I tell you I would never sit there again, the worst seats in the house, okay? You had to neck bit back to the... It was ridiculous. In any case, what I've been up to lately is working. I want y'all to see me again. I feel like I ain't being seen, and that shit ain't cute, baby, because as cute as I am. I actually went swimming today, so the dreads are kind of all over the place because of that. But shout out to the light on and off. That effect. Yeah. 10 tips on staying, because baby, I can ramble all day. Y'all just don't know. The topic is 10 tips on staying healthy. I'm going to give you my 10. It's all opinion, of course, as is everything I say. Everybody has their own opinion. I'm going to give you mine on staying healthy. I do think health is important, and not enough people pay attention to it. But with the way my life is, just me not being like a mother of three with two jobs, let's say that, for example, I don't even have the time to think about being healthy. I have an uncle as a physical trainer, okay? You can YouTube me for, send me a message for his information if you want a personal trainer in the Houma area, Houma, Louisiana, or surrounding areas for that matter. But back to the topic at hand, the topic at month, I'm just going to give you my list. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm trying to focus on the road because life is short and I ain't trying to make mine shorter. Number one, drink plenty of water. It is very important. Hydration is important, baby, especially if you like me and you like to go out, baby, to the clubs and what have you. You know, you be dancing and sweating profusely. And if you're on that X, then you're going to faint because you're dehydrated. Drink plenty of water, please, people. It's most of our body, isn't it? Or something like that? I'm supposed to know that. Number two, regular sexual activity. I know it keeps me healthy. It keeps me in a good mood, baby. I feel like I'm in shape. It's kind of like a workout if you know what I mean. Shit. I feel fabulous after sex. But regular sexual activity... It's just healthy for me, and I hope it's healthy for you. And if not, if you're offended, that's on you, okay? Number three, you want to eat in moderation. You don't want to not eat at all, baby. That's not good for you. You ain't got nothing to build up on, you know what I'm saying? You ain't no structure, no foundation. You need nutrients, baby. Don't kill yourself. Eat, but eat in moderation. Don't overdo it either. You don't want to just go on a gorging eating spree. That's just not healthy. That ain't right. I was just checking because my battery kind of low because I've been using this camera quite often. In any case, moving on. Number four, no excessive drug use. And I'm gonna turn a light on this one because I know a lot of y'all saying, Devon, no excessive drug use. No drug use at all. if you're gonna do it, do you. I'ma do me, okay? But don't OD. That's all I'm saying. You have your fun, but do you have to take all the pills, the whole bottle like that? Really? Okay. Fuck. I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm trying to focus. I'm probably not doing the speed limit. Number 5, of course, I'm going to say exercise. And by the way, my list has no kind of order. There's no structure. Like, there's no reason that what number is what number. You know what I'm saying? This is just my list. Okay? Just so y'all know. Number 6, get a decent night's sleep. You know what I'm saying? You want to be well rested for the next day and feel energized when you wake up and not still sleepy. Like I tend to do. I just miss my term. I'm trying to pay the fuck with y'all. See what I get for fucking with y'all? Wasting all this gas, and gas is not cheap, baby. It's going down, but it's not cheap. Fuck, I got other things to take care of. Shit, I got to eat. I got to eat and stay healthy. Missed another possible term. Okay, let me pay attention before I've been to move to Texas. Number 7. Of course, after a good night's sleep, you want to eat breakfast in the morning. Breakfast is just, it just gets you started for the day. I'm sorry. I feel like I don't even eat breakfast enough. I hope y'all can see me. Let me see. Y'all can see me a little bit. Honestly, you turned out to be the... You turned out to be... Sorry, y'all. That's my jam. But yeah, you want to eat a healthy breakfast in the morning. I don't care if it's just toast, to be honest. TBH, fuck, eat something. Number 8, keep a positive attitude. If you have nothing else, you have your happiness. And that rubs off on other people. And for you to... Oh, shit. About to crash. And that rubs off on other people. And if you can help somebody make it through their day, who's to know what kind of relationship can build from that and what lesson you may be getting, girl? Don't make me preach out here. I'm sorry, y'all. I didn't realize the camera had cut off before I even got to number 10. And now I'm up at 6 o'clock in the morning recording this part of the video. Fun stuff. In any case, number 10 is simple. It's the easiest one to me of them all. Live life for you. Give your own effect and stop worrying about what other people are thinking. Baby, that's going to have you delayed and move back in time. You don't want to be pushed back in time, baby. You're trying to move forward and progress. You can't do that. You can't be living for other people. Because I promise you one thing about it, baby, they are not living for you. That's all I got. That's my 10 steps to being healthy. Continue to watch for the rest of the week with the 5 Black Guys. And also, enjoy my challenge. I love you all. Thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all so much for subscribing. And those of you who haven't subscribed but you continue to watch, thank you also. Shout out to the rest of the 5 Black Guys. Shout out to YouTube and Google. I'm out.